the left of it. Don't go in there too far, Dean. That building is dangerous. This town is turning into a ghost town. Don't go in, Dean. Just in case anything falls up at the top at the end of it.
Oh, that was Tony.
Tony.
How do you remember the name of the mosque? Just had hundreds of dogs over.
I remember him well.
Another 1 year ago when there was a kid, Hatchie. Whatever that name came, Hatchie. Callie.
I can't remember that. We were Tony and a heap of dogs at
the
time.
Ah, yeah. Dark.
Spot.
Sputnik. Remember the dog straight into what I'm in the car. He gave it to me. The old dog used to look attractive with me. If you have a lorry, a cattleman, I'd say. Mm. Used to a lorry. And one day I was out in the field doing something and he was sitting on the seat. I went to take my BJ's and he took the hand off. He said, mother, come out. Exactly, yeah.
Well, he had Johnny Cook had a dog,
didn't he? Ah, yeah, I remember him. No, I remember he had a big old dog, I don't know.
No, Red Setter?
No. Well, a big old woolly lad. Remember that fella?
This is Johnny Cook?
Yeah, a big old woolly dog. No, I forget what he called. Bonzo.
Well, yeah, was it? No, I could be hungry. But, it went missing. Never went missing.
No.
And he was talking to Liam Harford and Billy O'Neill. It was a 10 bob reward.
Yeah.
The boys had rather hijacked the second dog. So he turned up 10 minutes late with the dog and got the 10 bob. Remember he gave it past the gate. Billy O'Neill.
10 bob, he's well paid for those days.
He's back in Ireland now.
Billy, is he?
Country life.
That's going back. And Brendan has his own business.
That's right, he
levelled that, the back field. Remember the big elm trees that the guy levelled? Michael had them down here, and I didn't know who it was Corkman driving it. When he came, I went to pay him, I gave him a cheque, say what name. And he looked familiar to me, he was right fucking there, he pulled up in the car, big car.
Say
what name I put in this? See, Brendan O'Neill.
That's
right. Yeah, so he remembered you, and he said he wasn't Brendan O'Neill, you know. Actually, that wasn't just that. The fucking sure up to him, said you.
He must have a reason for denying it.
Yeah, that's him there. So it was him, I knew him. Just when he mentioned the name, it clicked.
Yeah.
You know.
But well, he denied it.
Yeah, that's, you know, she would never leave him, don't
she?
Maggie
was caught
up to go back, he got up in the chains. Yeah, he had them down to a
big Hoymack. Yeah. And he's still here, is he, or did he go back?
Yeah, he's still here. It's no use by you going to bed, Johnny. You know, night. It's not good in the daytime.
Fucking bad. Afternoon, so. You have to go up the car.
Keep
you up.
You
come up.
Huh?
We go to the coast.
Are you staying
long? No, I pick up another half too. But I won't be staying that long.
Stay for an hour.
Two or three drinks.
Yeah.
In the coast?
Yeah.
I'll
this is about the same.
Yeah. Is he?
He wants to come with us. We bring him. Isn't that good? Off they go.
Is he going to the zoo anyway? Is he?
Johnny's going to collect him later on. We're going to drop Johnny back to the car and then Johnny collect him.
Back to the car?